Look at your Dubai Creek Harbor, guys. Tiling works in progress, right?
We are going very near the harbor point.
The palace. Icon Bay. It's all light up. Icon Bay. It's all light up. The Creek Beach area. This is the palace. Creek Beach still the canal still not open. Thanks for one of our subscribers. He just informed me that the Creek Island Park is open. Yeah. We'll have a quick look here now. Wow. This is the address, Harbor Point. Nice lightings. Let me show you the creek edge. Yeah, this is the creek edge.
going very near the harbor point. I think it looks good at night here. This is the creek edge. And this is your harbor point. And the Grand is also light up. Yeah. This is the Grand. Open. The Island Creek Park is open, guys. Thanks for the info to one of our subscribers. He told me that the Island Creek Park is open. By the way, guys, this is my project for Harbor News. That's the palace. Icon Bay. The palace. I'm sorry. Creek Beach area at night. Icon Bay is ready to hand over. Yeah, looks ready to hand over. Icon Bay Marina Parking at night. Creek Island Marina Park. We'll have a left turn under the Marina Creek Island Park. Okay, this is Creek Beach. There's a Vida again. And this is your Icon Bay, guys. And this is your palace, Icon Bay, Creek Beach. We'll make it a close up. Yeah, the work on the creek, the near creek area, which is still in progress. Look at the piling works in progress right now. See, so meaning they are the construction still in full swing. An event here in Creek Harbor. Yeah. This is the Grand. Look at your the palace. Ah, sorry, Harbor Point. And guys, look at your Island Creek Park. Open.
people now, Central Park. Yeah.
Again, this is your creek edge.
Your creek rise. Creek Rise 1. Creek Park.
Yeah, again your creek beach.
Swing. Look at the tower cranes. They are building some new building here. Yeah.
Look at the tower cranes. Newly erected.
Comment guys if you know this project in the Creek Beach area as well.
Thanks for watching guys. Sorry for late update on Creek Harbor. At least we have a nice view at night time. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video guys. It will be a big help for me to get a YouTube algorithm works. Look at your Dubai Creek Harbor guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.